and it's risk and opportunities, but more in general terms, no? And for most of us who are here, and for many Filipinos, I think our concern is how will it affect a developing country like the Philippines? What are its implications for, let's say, the labor sector, our future, our current and future workforce, the different sectors of society, also our educational system. And we have invited experts who can share their insights about the possible implications of the fourth industrial revolution in their respective government departments as well as in their respective sectors. And first to give his comment is no other than the Secretary of the Department of Science and Technology, a Filipino engineer, professor, and civil servant. Before he assumed leadership of the department, he served as president of the Philippine Association for the Advancement of Science and Technology since 2011 and had been undersecretary of the UST under two previous administrations. He's also a former chairman of the United Nations Commission on Science and Technology for Development. Ladies and gentlemen, Secretary Fortunato de la Peña.